Okay, this is a tutorial video for unboxing of a pack of Talon Sweet Original cigars. Okay, that's the back sign as and but this is the original. All right, this is a tutorial on how to unbox a pack of these. Okay, and I've got a few things already lined up, so I'm trying to keep it as quick as possible, because I know you guys have other stuff to do. So this is a tutorial, and we're just gonna unbox this pack of this. So what you have to do, first thing you have to do is you have to find the UPC. Okay, you have to find the UPC, and then you look at that, and then you look and you see if it has FSC on the UPC. If it says FSC, you're not supposed to smoke it. You're not supposed to have it. If it says FSC, that means a fire safe cigarette. You're not supposed to have that. That's illegal in a lot of countries. So here's the front, and it's red and white and gold and black, and then here's the side, and here's the sign. It says great quality, great price. And if you want to read the rest of that, that's fine with you. I'm not going to read it, but then this side you have that, and then you have to turn it around, because this is how you do it. This is how you do tutorial. Okay, you have to turn around. You do tutorial, and then you do all like that, and it says DC Series Airy, prescription blah 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 blah, natural tobacco or something. I don't know. I can't read that. I can't read. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna open this pack, and we're gonna show you how to unbox the pack, this box right here of cigars. Okay. Okay. So all right. So first thing you gotta do is you gotta find a thing. Okay. You gotta find a thing. You have to pinch it like this a lot. You have to pinch it until something gets in your finger. Okay. You have to keep going like that until something. You have to go like this, and you have to keep going like that. You have to flip it over a few times. You know, it's kind of like USB. You know, I got it. I found it. It's right there. Okay. Can you see that? It's right there. Okay. So, and then you go like that. So now you have this. Okay. But what do you do with this? Okay. So what you do with this is what you're supposed to do. Is you can set it on fire, okay? You can do that. What I like to do is, this is a tutorial, okay? I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to do this, okay? Because, all right, so what you do is you go like this and you set it on fire, okay? You go and you try to get the fire, and then the fire goes like that, and then that's it. It just, and then it shrinks up, and then you just throw it away, okay? All right, so let's continue with the tutorial. Okay, so we're almost there. All right, so there's something inside of this that I'm going to show you. And so there's a lot of gold right here. So I don't think I'm supposed to touch that, because it's gold. You know, this side is not gold. So maybe if I go like this and I take this off. Okay, so first you gotta take this off. Okay? You gotta take this off. All right? This is a tutorial, okay? You have to take this off, and then you put it, and then you go like this. You go like this, okay? It's real simple, all right? You go like this, all right? You light, and then it catches. It only catches fire for a little bit, but you make it really small, and then you go like that. Okay, so here we are. We have a tutorial. Okay, so we have a tutorial, and okay, so that's the bottom. Okay, it says Talon 2FO1331 or 131 2F. It's all right. So I'm a little. This is gold, and so okay. This is a tutorial. We're gonna open this up, and we're gonna show you what it's like when you open this. Okay. You have to go like this. You have to Okay, yeah, alright, okay, oh, look, okay, so look, alright, so we got it started. Okay, so you have to go like this first, you have to go like this, and then go like that, okay, and then, okay, alright, so you go like this, and then you go like that all the way around, and now it looks like this, okay, and so now what do you, what you do is you fold it over, like this, okay, and you make a crease right there, so you can hold this, and then you go like, you shake it like a salt shaker, okay, and sometimes it doesn't work, you know, you have to hold this back, because this is very important, that's why it's gold, they make it gold because it's important, so then you go like, you go like this. Oh, okay, so now you can grab something. Okay, so we're going to take a cigar, okay, out of the pack, okay? And this is the cigar, okay? This is what it looks like, okay? And so this is the unboxing of a cigar, okay? Okay, so first thing you need to do, after you open this and you fold this over, is you need to fold this back over again because it's gonna make them like bread. It's gonna make them stale. So you have to go like that. Gotta go like that, and then squeeze it hard. Okay, I already got prepared for this, and I got another one. Okay, it's over here. Okay, so now what you have to do after that, once you get one out, you hold on to it because you're not ready to do anything yet. What you gotta do is you gotta free the rest of them. So what you do is see, on this one, I didn't open that side because I was afraid it was gold. So I opened this side. And then I found out that was the better way to do it. All right, so you open it up, okay? You open it just like that, just like that, okay? It's pretty easy. It's pretty simple. You don't need a lot of muscle or anything like that or whatever. And then you open it like this, okay? And then you find the side. You see that? And then look. And then you get the Golden Wonka ticket. This is called the Golden Wonka ticket. Now you have free chocolate. You see? You have free chocolate. Okay? And then you go like that. And then so now you have free Willy Wonka chocolate. Okay? See how this is my golden ticket? I got my golden ticket. It's there. I'm going to go to the chocolate factory, and I'm going to have chocolate for the rest of my life. But you have to do it this way. If you don't do it this way, then you're not going to have chocolate for the rest of your life, okay? So you have all these, you unboxed it, you got out the unboxing, and you have your golden ticket, and then, okay, so what do you do with this? What do you do with this? You give this to Willy Wonka, but you have to save it, because there's a lot of people that want this. So then what you do with these is, this is like chocolate. See how it's brown? Just like chocolate? Okay, it's like chocolate. And so you eat them, okay? Mm. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. It doesn't taste like the chocolate that you saw in the movie, but it's... Well, I'm gonna have another bite. Hang on. It's not bad. It's just kind of sweet. It's kind of sweet. It's okay. It's not bad. Maybe I'll take another bite. It's be okay. This. Let's just take one more bite and then. It's okay. All right. So. This is the tutorial of the Willy Wonka chocolate.